It's a good light. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. That caterpillar that I had in the last video has come out of his pupa finally. The one pupa I had in the video before this. Isn't he beautiful? This is a Carolina Sphinx Moth. And the caterpillar is better known as the tobacco hornworm. I wish he would open his wings. He's got these beautiful orange dots hiding under his wings. This is a really small one. I think either the caterpillar went into his cocoon too soon, or this might be a male, and I'm used to handling the large females. Thank you.